Hey guys, welcome back to another video on Hypnose ATDS. Today we're going to be doing some basketball stereotypes with Addison.
Why, hello there. And also, as you can see, I dyed my hair. If you follow me on TikTok, you'd know that.
Alright, so...
Also, it's been a while since I've been on Hunter's channel, so what's up, guys?
Alright, so let's get into this.
The dunker.
Guys!
How'd you miss that?
I don't know.
Again? Pass them open! Nice.
Dunks first.
Good job.
Woo! Mr. Three-pointer only. Let's go.
Here.
I just tried to go for a three-pass.
You're
pass.
So stupid.
Oh,
my
crap.
God, my bro. Pass! I am open!
Let's go!
Trash talker.
Gotta get past you. Yeah.
Oh, come on, you're starting this damn game, what? Get out of here, what are you doing even? You guys are just damn lucky.
The football player.
Good. Foul. Two shots.
Didn't even touch him.
This game, basketball, is not rough. It's for wimps.
The show off.
Woo!
Woo! Come on! Play it!
You're open, buddy? Nah, today.
Tim!
Your buddy Tim ain't getting nothing.
Rejected!
Oh, come on, ref! That was a foul! What do you mean?
It's called fair and square playing.
The beginner, let's go.
Foul.
I didn't do anything.
Free shot.
What?
Two free shots.
What? Yeah.
Second shot.
Yeah.
In 1-0.
The whiner.
And that is not fair.
That was fair and square. You fouled him.
No, I didn't. You're such a liar. You ref. You suck, you ref. Get, what are you doing? Get out. You should be fired.
Jeez, lady. Calm down.